We will insist our kids do their penmanship homework, even though we concede there's no future for long handwriting in modern society. We will tell our children not to spend so much time on electronics while we fight the urge to mess with the smartphones buzzing in our pockets. We will bring our kids to the Boston Children's Museum, where they think they're just goofing around when, in fact, they're developing math, science, creative, and social skills. We are crafty and unrepentant. This is the Secret Parent Agenda.